Hey, I'm Al Cavadlo, and you're watching Ask Al. You might have noticed that I smile a lot. In fact, people often ask me how I stay so positive. Sometimes I think that they're under the impression that I never think negative thoughts or feel lousy, but that's certainly not the case. I experience the same spectrum of emotions as anybody else. Happiness, sadness, anger, guilt, jealousy, depression. I'm no stranger to any of these feelings, though I have managed to cultivate an overall positive mindset that's helped me both as a coach as well as in my own personal fitness pursuits. And I want to tell you how you can do the same. The human mind has an amazing ability to identify problems. Now, usually we do this in order to solve them, which is a good thing. But when there aren't any real problems, sometimes we find a problem where there isn't one. Then we get ourselves upset for no real reason. It helps to recognize that this mechanism exists within the brain in order to not get sucked into it. You see, thoughts arise on their own. We can't really control what we think, but we can make a decision whether or not to attach ourselves to our thoughts. So in that sense, staying positive is a choice, and it's also something that you can get better at with practice. So when you find yourself thinking negative thoughts, sometimes it helps to try to take a step back and get objectivity on the situation. I make it a point to remind myself on a regular basis how lucky I am to have basic necessities like food, running water, and a roof over my head. Then I think about how lucky I am to have my friends and my family. But even then, there are still those moments where negative thoughts creep back in sometimes. It's just part of being human, and it's okay. Sometimes you just need to let yourself feel bad in order to move past it. Beyond that, finding things that you enjoy and immersing yourself in them can help give your life more meaning. All too often, people spend all their waking hours doing things they don't like. So it's no wonder so many people experience chronic depression. If you hate your job, find a better one. If you're in a toxic relationship, leave. Exercise also helps, and so does having some sort of a creative outlet. That's part of why I make these videos. So thanks for watching. Keep leaving me questions and comments for future episodes. Till next time, I'm Al Cavadlo, and we're working out.